In Korea, combat continues, a never-ending battle against disease. Air Force epidemiologists inspect possible breeding spots of disease-carrying insect life to trap specimens. Dark culverts and stagnant ponds are the danger spots, and the danger is great. Only in recent times has medical science coped with the menace of plague. Historically, epidemics following in the wake of war have taken more lives than all the weapons ever wielded in combat. But today, laboratory studies, as shown in these Defense Department films, warn of potential plague areas in time for Operation Flit-Flight, to nip the epidemic in the bud by spraying the infected area to exterminate the insect disease spreaders. The Air Force wages a winning battle against plague.